Who is David Alexander?
James Alexander is a Philadelphia native who is a motivational speaker, a poet, multimedia designer, and entrepreneur.
See, this is my verbal calisthenics. It's a daily reminder of remembrancing how I chose to live. And it was created and formulated from the first five letters of my God-given birth name. Since then, I've aimed to be Jay Judicious, having or exhibiting sound judgment, ensuring that what I write or recite is precise. Reminding self to utilize this form of rhetoric in a way which forces you to question your next choice in life.
He holds a bachelor's degree in criminal justice from Temple University, and also a bachelor's degree in multimedia design from Wilmington University.
A, act as an antidepressant. Work like a vilifier. Enlightening the new fuel of this beast called genocide come with an A game. Make God's plan for me my priority. Thanking him daily for his generous mercy.
James is passionate about bringing positive change, motivation, and inspiration to all he comes in contact with.
M, magnificent. Knowing to respect this apparatus known as a microphone. Opening the minds of those with a minuscule mindset to poetical magnificence.
Several months ago, he visited one of our classrooms and spoke with students, some of you, about his life experiences and how they've shaped him as an individual. Students who participated in that event said things like, "Your poems made me realize and think about the importance of being a good parent," and "Your words inspired me to keep looking for my dreams."
Be an example. Demonstrating how one can be the light in the midst of the darkness. Creating a powerful and positive illumination touching anyone in and outside of my immediate mental circumference.
In a world where negativity abounds, James brings a positive, uplifting, and compelling message to his audiences. Please join me in welcoming Mr. James Alexander.
Never taking this gift to speak freely for granted. Knowing that life and death is in the power of the tongue, and I'm pro-life. Aiming to plant intellectual seeds verbally for us all to live a better life. Taking a stand for our ancestors who through unthinkable circumstances fought for our equal rights. And just as important, knowing the kingdom is within I. It's a given that any place I touch down upon to leave a little bit of heaven behind. My verbal calisthenics.